master arm safety switch here. Once that lights up, you're good to go. You've got an arm switch here, which will give you an amber light indicating that the trigger is hot. And then